Oh, it's amazing because we premiered in Venice, but this is the first time we're showing it to a predominantly English-speaking audience. So we're very excited and looking forward to seeing what that will bring. For me, it was all about the script. Rita Carnier had written a beautiful play that she then wrote the screenplay for. And I was so inspired by how unsentimental it was and the kind of humour that was in there that was really unusual. And because I don't write, I have to find people that have similar sensibilities to me. And this really did. And it was also incredibly emotional. And I just thought that the synergy of all these elements was perfect for my first feature film. Well, in Australia, he's actually done a lot of comedic roles over the years, so we know how funny he is. And but actually, I watched him perform in this amazing music video of Sia's, which was at a concert, and it really moved me to tears, and it made me think I definitely need to get him in the film for both his emotional depth and also for his incredible comedic timing. There is no average day. It's always different. I think what you just have to know is that it's going to be fun, it's going to be playful, and you cannot predict what's going to happen. And that's what I like. I like a grenade on set that is never going to let me sit back and relax, and that's what I want as a director. I'm about to direct Killing Eve season 3. I'm directing 2 episodes of that. So I'm actually in pre-production for that now, and I start shooting in about 2 weeks. So I'll experience that very soon. But I'm really looking forward to it. She's amazing, and Sandra Oh is amazing, and the whole cast. I'm just, yeah, it's going to be wonderful.